And with having to sustain a filibuster to avoid disapproval from Congress, is the president upset that he couldn't get even one Republican, perhaps, to sign?
Sorry, I'm not sure what you want me to change.
Okay, I get it.
That was on time.